and put your feet on the floor. Every time you got to understand, the devil know who you are, and you ain't packing nothing. He'll run over you. He'll make a mockery over you. Yes, sir. Oh, God. The devil knows he studies you. I want him to study me. And every time I wave my hand, he don't get down, because I'm packing power in the way. Is anybody in this house packing power with your way? And every time you praise God, the devil gets scared and nervous, because you got power in your praise. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, I got power in my praise. Like every time I slide, every time I pick them up and put them down, I put the devil under my feet. Every time I give God the praise, I'm letting the devil know you lost again, and I won't be defeated.
Hallelujah.
I got to go, son. Hallelujah. So you got to let the devil know who you're dealing with. Don't waver. Don't compromise. Am I doing all right, Apostle? Wherever you go, the scripture declared earlier, son, that God will allow you to be victorious in every place. Look at your neighbors and neighbor. If I have to move, I'm moving with victory.
Hallelujah. Glory,
hallelujah. If I have to relocate, I'm relocating it in charge. So that he understands the sound of my voice about to move. I don't know who I'm talking to. Somebody under the sound of my voice is about to move. You about to get an apartment. You about to get a house. You about to get some keys in your hand. While the haters say, how you do that?
Well, praise him.
Somebody, anybody got any keys on them? Wave them in the air. And say, these keys, I'm about to go for new keys. That's going to unlock what's mine. Come on, shake those keys. And tell the devil, you see these keys? I'm about to trade them in for new keys with my name on it. I got to quit. I don't know who I'm preaching to in here. I don't know who I'm talking to in here. But I come to give the devil a blow. I come to suck it to him. I come to suck it to him. Enough is enough. I come to knock him down, put my feet on his head, and do like David, cut his head off. Get rid of your giants. Whatever you're going to have to face tomorrow, whatever you're going to have to deal with tomorrow, whoever you're going to have to confront, you confront them in the name of the Lord. David said, I come to, God, I feel my hip coming.
Watch your voice now.
I come in the name of the Lord. I'm letting the dealership know I ain't here as an ordinary customer. I come in charge. The mortgage broker. I come in the name of the Lord. Yes. And what's mine is mine. I want that car, that house, that building, that land. And when they look at you strange, you look at them and tell them who you are. child of God, and the earth is the Lord, and the fullness thereof, and they that dwell therein. My daddy is rich. They were picking up in the Caribbean. Said, he is my daddy, yo. That is why I love him so. Clap your hands. Give God a radical praise.